Welcome to the craft class. Hope you are ready with your things. This is your white sheet. This is your scale and pencil. Take the scale and mark ½ inch marks on this paper. 7 marks you have to draw like this and then join it like this with the help of pencil. Rainbow has got 7 colors, so we will be needing 7 paper strips like this. After taking these, you have to mark equal distance on the paper. Like suppose if this is the size of paper you have taken, then you will mark lines like this, and then in the rainbow we have 7 colors. That is your vibgyor. V stands for violet, I is indigo, B is blue, then G is green, yellow, orange and red. Now you will color these paper strips with the help of sketch pen or your plastic crayons. Anything you can use to color it. Like this you will color the whole strip that we have marked with red, then orange, then yellow, green, like this. And then you will cut it with scissor. After cutting like this, you will cut each strip like this. Fill the color in the whole strip and then color it and then cut it. So after filling the colors, your 7 strips will be ready like this. Then take one more sheet of paper and on that sheet draw a big cloud with the help of pencil. With the help of pencil, draw a big cloud like this. Then cut the shape of the cloud. You should have 2 clouds, so your paper should be double. Now cut the cloud and then you will get 2 cloud shapes like this. Now what we have to do, first we have to keep one cloud like this and another cloud like this. Now all the paper strips we will arrange. We will start from violet. First I will keep violet, then I is indigo, then B is blue, then we have green, then yellow, after that orange, and then red. Now take the fevicol and put little bit of fevicol on the board, on the side edges of both the clouds. Like take out the cloud like this and then put little bit of fevicol here, this side. Now start pasting the strips like this, one by one. One after another. Like this. G, then Y is yellow, then O, orange, and then we have red, like this. Okay. In the same way, I will paste the strips this side also on the other side of the rainbow. Like this I will paste. All the paper strips should be straight. Now we have, like this I have arranged the paper strips. Now this is ready. Now what we have to do, on this cloud we have to paste few cotton balls. You can paste this sheet of paper on any dark color like this. Suppose I have pasted it here. After this you will paste few cotton balls on the cloud that is left here. Cotton balls can be white or it can be blue also. Whichever color you have, you can use it. open it little bit and then you can use those cotton balls. After pasting the cotton balls, your rainbow is ready to display. Both sides you will paste your cotton balls this way. Suppose you have white or blue, and then you can paste it on any white sheet or any colored paper or any dark paper like this. After pasting, it will be ready like this. Suppose you have pasted it this way on any dark sheet, then it looks like this. When I will press it like this, your rainbow is like this. It is ready. Thank you and have a nice day.